I'm the best female weightlifter in Kenya.
My goal is to be the best female weightlifter in Kenya.
Natasha is my daughter and we are best of friends. My name is Marcy Obiero, I do weightlifting.
My name is Natasha Wanderiokos and I also do weightlifting.
My elder brother was a weightlifter and I used to accompany him to the gym. It was in 1999. There were no women weightlifters, so they were asking ladies to come and join, and that's how I joined, and never looked back.
I started weightlifting when I was 11 years old. I used to go with my mom to the gym whenever she was training.
At the gym, we do many exercises. We have squats,
the deadlifts,
bench presses,
shoulder press.
We do back extensions.
When it comes to doing those conditioning exercises, I always laugh at her whenever I defeat her.
I've competed in 4 Commonwealth Games, 4 All-Africa Games, 4 African Championships, and in 1 Olympic Games. Natasha, one day is going to be where I am. Natasha is a strong lady. I can say that. That's why I even thought that I should introduce her to the sport and motivate her and push her to be even better than me and become the top lifter in Kenya.
What makes me proud of my mom is that she stands out from the rest and she's a strong woman. I wanted to be a weightlifter because my mother, she inspired me always, and she told me from the first day that I can make it, I can do it.